King Ocean Services is a shipping line which is dedicated to the Caribbean. We were very happy to partner up with NEMO in offering support to the Saint Vincent disaster relief. We altered our rotation to come in on the Tuesday, and we were able to load out 940-foot containers to Saint Vincent, providing relief items.
Given the volcanic eruption which is currently happening in Saint Vincent, King Ocean and MNC was requested to assist. We actually changed the rotation of our vessel, and my colleague Keita did allude to that, and we called Saint Lucia before Saint Vincent. We shipped 9 containers freight free to Saint Vincent, and we believe that this is a very good contribution on behalf of our company MNC and King Ocean.
We are assisted in providing NEMO with containers for the relief shipments into Saint Vincent. It was a very tedious job, however, we tried our best to make these units available so that it could be shipped on time.
Out of the 9, we were able to load 2, which were donated by MNC Shipping head office, which is, well, parent company, I should say, which is Minville & Chastney Limited.
As you can see, there is one right there in the background, and we have the cadets loading water and other food items in that particular container. NEMO knows that they can call on us at MNC and King Ocean at any time in order to assist them in their time of needs. We have a very good relationship with the management of NEMO.
MNC Shipping, as the agents for King Ocean Services, would also like to express appreciation for the support from SLASPA and St. Vincent Port Authority in making this humanitarian effort possible.
On behalf of NEMO, I would like to extend gratitude to MNC Shipping Company for their contribution in making this process, or making this facility, or this the shipment of the items a success. We are grateful for their humanitarian activity or humanitarian aid at this time, and ensuring that the supplies which have been donated have been shipped to our sister islands, St. Vincent and Grenadines, in the aftermath of the volcanic eruptions the last few days. So again, we are thankful for their contribution in ensuring that those containers were transported freight-free, and also for their continued support in ensuring that we do meet the needs of our colleagues in St. Vincent at this time. So once again, on behalf of NEMO, thank you very much.